Today we will discuss about Bessemer process. It is used for making carbon steel or high quality steel from molten pig iron. In this, air is used for oxidation in a special tilting retort called a Bessemer converter. Firstly, we will discuss about all the parts of the Bessemer process or Bessemer converter. This is steel shell. It has a shape like a egg. And these are the refractory linings for resisting heat transfer. There is a container for molten pig iron. This is molten pig iron. There is air pipes connected to the container. Air will be entered through this side and it will reach to the container of the Bessemer converter. Now we see the working of Bessemer process. Air will be transferred with the help of pipes to the molten pig iron and it will reach to the pig iron, and in the container there will be oxidation process will occur, and which will remove the impurities like silicon and manganese and form a slag. Some gas is created during this process is called carbon monoxide, which will show as a blue burning flame. And if we want to increase the carbon quality in the molten pig iron or in the manufacturing of good quality steel, then we will insert iron alloys into the molten pig iron and a required quantity or quality of steel can be manufactured by this process. So this is the working of Bessemer process. Thank you for seeing this video. For more updated videos, you can subscribe me on my channel Learn and Grow. Thank you.